tickets are barcoded now. Reservations or anything like that you want to make for the restaurants, if you haven't done it at the hotel through the concierge service or phoned up in advance, you can go here. Park information as well. Yesterday I weren't here, I was in Paris, so I don't know how bad it was on the first day, but I doubt if it would have been this bad. There's a lot to be said coming out season. Cheaper, okay, there might be a few rides shut for refurbishment or whatever. You know, you can find out in advance what rides are being refurbished and when, and plan it round that. I mean, we came January, it was around about the 6th or 7th, just as they all went back to school. All the rides were walk on, walk off, literally all day long. It's fantastic. But if you can stand the crowds, queuing up for, you're going to be talking at least an hour, I would have thought, virtually all the rides. Unless you do fast pass, even then that's going to involve a bit of queuing, I reckon. basis. Wanted to say Space Mountain, but now it's not, it's Hyperspace Mountain. It's just changed it. It's all Star Wars. I haven't actually rode on it yet, but the boys have. They think it's fantastic. Especially Anthony, he's well into Star Wars. No toys. Served the breakfast over here now as well. Cafe. Is it Cafe Hyperion? I can't remember what it's called now. Come to it in a minute anyway. And I won't lie, the breakfast are vile. Nothing like what they used to be. Miles of Gardens. Buffet, all you can eat. Fitness. Fitness is $34.99 for an adult. For a child, $18.99. Now, considering the exchange rate's so poor, what is it, about £1.10 for a euro? For an adult, you're going to be talking about 32 quid. So sorry, it may be all you can eat, but... it is a fair old bill. That's why, personally, I think it's always best when you book. Put direct and get your meals included if you can. Because if you fancy something different, you can always pay the difference from the voucher. But at least you know that meals are taken care of. Because you can't go in other, you know, you don't have to eat in your own hotel, you can eat in other ones as well. But that is limited on the meal plan that you do get, but for most people it would suffice. It does for me and the boys, we don't care. We're not fussy. Like Buzz Lightyear shot, that's where you come out from the ride. This is my favourite ride personally. Well, if you can call it a ride.
Yeah.
Blasting loads of different stuff and you get a point score. Entrance. That's a fast pass entrance, sorry, that is. The main entrance for non-fast pass.
We need to make sure you wait through.
It's just, what's the wait time? 35 minutes. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. I thought it would be more than that. 35 minutes, but that's the main entrance there if you haven't got fast pass. Come round to Hyperspace Mountain in a minute. So here we come to Cafe Hyperion. This is one of the places that they serve the new breakfast in. There are other places, but I can't remember offhand where they are. I've been told one is near It's a Small World. That's what the concierge told me, but I can't remember exactly where. So you'll have to do your own little bit of research on that one. Go in here, what's the time? 12 o'clock. I should have done breakfast by now. This is where they do the Jedi Training Academy. And that lot as well. Pretty big, so that's where the food's served. And and the breakfast as well. When we ate on Tuesday, or did we arrive on Tuesday? It must have been Wednesday. They were serving breakfast from that one and that one, but we did get there quite late. So. See, it's quite big, this is strange. Everybody was looking at the screens. So, oh, excuse me. This is all well, isn't it? There you go. This is where a lot of the shows, they went to school from the UK, do a dance here. On Wednesday morning, I think they must do different schools as well. And the Jedi, like I said, the Jedi training show is done there as well. Let's get a quick butcher's at the menu. Chicken burgers, Jedi burgers, salads, cupcakes, got like a fish burger meal, chicken burger meal, excuse me, Jedi burger meal, and it's the same on the other side. So, talking about €15, the top one, 15, not 14 quid, 13, 50, something like that. Considering this is meant to be Star Wars, from the outside, they've done very little, to be honest with you. I don't know why they couldn't have, I know it probably cost money and all that lot, but why couldn't they deck that out with Star Wars pictures or something? It just looks the same as what it did before. I take it Hyperspace Mountain is here to stay. If it is, then that really is poor. The ground tour starters. Thank you. I'm just going to pause it here because I'm really thirsty, so I'm going to grab a drink and we'll continue.